Good evening. Good evening. This is a beautiful night. Welcome to the city of Troy. Come on, you can do better than that, right? That's right. Be proud of your city out here. My name is Tony DiMaria. I'm the leader of the TNT Big Band over here. Sometimes they say I'm the babysitter, the doctor, the nurse, the psychiatrist, you name it, I have to play that role. So what I have today put together, a well-trained organization here. So TNT, as you know, the initials TNT stands for dynamite, and that's what we're going to try to do. Big band, progressive, we're going to go back a few years. Come up and give you a variety of styles of music of big band. And today we have our vocalist, Mr. Charlie Dentel. Where's Charlie? Right over here. Some of you had a chance to hear him warming up before we came on here. So it's nice to see many of you over here and some friends of the band. That's great. Up front here, we have some flyers where we're performing. We also have critique sheets. If you want to get on our mailing list, come on up here, fill it out, leave it up here, and you will know exactly where we're playing all the time. So there's great way to keep in contact with us. We have pencils up here. Take up with you. Let's have a good time today. The TNT Big Band is starting off with one of the big band leaders, Mr. Woody Herman. Everybody probably has recorded this song, Basie, Duke Ellington, but Woody has a special treat when he put this song together. We'd like to give it to you. Things ain't what they used to be, and I know they're going to get better. Thank you. Joe Chill on the drums. Another big band leader. I'm sure all of you remember Mr. Buddy Rich. Mr. Personality on the drums. Mr. Personality. We have Mr. Personality Joe Chill on the drums. So we appreciate him. He has a marvelous solo he'll have a chance to play during the song. It's called Keep the Customer Satisfied. Thank you. Joe Gill on the drums. I'm going to sort of change the style a little bit right now. I think everyone will recognize the song called Kansas City.
Thank you.
gosh, thank you. Little Kansas City. On the trombone, that was Kenny G. Now, don't get him mixed up with Kenny G, the saxophone player. Because he's playing the trombone. Go back a few years. How many remember Frankie Avalon? Frankie Valli in the Four Seasons. I believe you're going to be at the Fox Theater sometimes in the fall. I had a chance to see him a couple of times, and he really puts on a great show. He's got a lot of young guys behind him, and they really put out quite a bit of music. One of the hits he had way back then was called Can't Take My Eyes Off of You. take my eyes off of you. Hey, by the way, the dance floor is available. So feel free to come up here and dance for any song we have there. We like to change the style just a little bit. Somebody earlier asked me if we do any Latin songs. So anybody wants to come out here and dance, feel free. We're going to have the song called Just a Little Cha-Cha. That was Eric Lucas on the flute. Give him a nice round of applause up there. We have all kinds of sounds up here that I'm going to try to present to you here. And another sound. think it's time to Mr. Personality to bring up here. So let's put your hands together. Give him Charlie Dentel a nice round of applause. Get him up here. Make him feel like he's back home someplace. Hey, you can go back home.
All right, Troy, summer sensation. This is a summer sensation. What do you think? TNT Big Band, you love them? Yeah, all right, me too. It's a wonderful summer day. You couldn't ask for more. We got beautiful lobster here. We've got wonderful, wonderful audience. Look at you showing up on a Thursday night. Give yourselves a big hand, audience. Woo! Troy, Michigan looking good. Yes. Why don't you guys give a little acknowledgement, too? He's been really good with us today. Give it up for Mr. Eric over here at the soundboard, doing a great job. Sounds great tonight, man. All right. So we are going to keep it going here. We're going to do some old swing. This old Nat King Cole hit, as I recall. Sinatra sang this one. I'll bet you a whole bunch of people sang it. You know who else sang this one, Tony? I did, yeah. So it's almost like being in love with this tune, all right? So let's get it going, guys. All right, great to see you all. What a day this has been. What a rare mood I'm in. But it's almost like being in love. There's a smile on my face for the whole human race. Well, it's almost like being in love. All the music of life seems to be like a bell that's ringing for me. From that bell starts to feel, when it's almost like being, I could swear I was falling. When it's almost like being in love. The music of life seems to be just like a bell that's ringing for me. And from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, well, I could swear I was falling. Well, it's, I could swear I was falling. Well, it's almost like being in love. Thank you very much. I'm Charlie Dentel. I love you. TNT Big Band. It's not almost anymore. I'm in love, baby. We could use just a tad bit more of the saxophones in the monitor. That'd be lovely. Everybody hear that? You guys hear that saxophone? Okay. Let me give it up for the saxophones, everybody. Can you hear the saxophones? All right. We're going to be practicing safe sax with those tonight, for sure. Ho! No, we like to do an eclectic show. We got a whole bunch of different kind of stuff we're going to do. We're going to come here with an old Frank Sinatra hit, not to mention, well, he's bad. But it's not just Frank, you know. There's a couple guys that did this one. You'll know. You guys will know. You sing right along. Yeah, it's a bad man, though, Tony.
One, two, three, four. you go down there, you better just beware of a cat named Leroy Brown. When Leroy, he's more than trouble, and he stood about 6 feet tall. Other downtown ladies called him treetop lover. All the studs, they called him sir. Well, he's a bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole downtown. Well, Leroy, he a gambler, and he loved his fancy clothes. He liked to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. We see Leroy shooting dice, and at the edge of the bar sat a lady named Morris, and woo, she sure looked nice. Well, he laid his eyes upon her, that's when the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown, he learned a massive outlasting with the wife of a jealous man.
TNT Big Band having a great time here tonight. It is our privilege to be here. Thank you so much for having us at the Summer Sensation series here in Troy. We have a number of things up here on the stage, you know, so don't be shy. We got, you know, beautiful grass up here to dance on. You might want to kick off your shoes, but come on up here and dance with the band. It'll be fun. I'll come join you. We've got up here on the stage, we've got some comment cards right here on the stage. You can come up and grab. Fill out a comment card if you want to be on our email list and you want to get to know about, usually about once a month we've got some kind of performance. You want to come out and check it out. And if you have a special request, you can toss it on in there as well. So these are right up here in the box. And we also have a form for a date that we have in September, September 8th at the Premier Event Center. What is it, about 20 minutes from here? Clinton Township, that's right, and we are going to be doing a special party there on September 8th. It's going to be a afternoon of a full meal, drinks included, all the drinks you can drink, and dancing and fun at the Premier Event Center. So come on up here and fill out a form and come out and be with us. Right now, we're going to sway. So come on up. You might want to break the grass in on this one, everybody. When the rimba rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dances may be on the floor, yeah, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go, ooh.
I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Makes me thrill as only you know how. Dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique when we sway agree. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make the thrillers only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with me. Like a lady up on the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance together, swaying in the park, swaying in the breeze, TNT Big Band. If you ever come out to the Rec Bowl, anybody ever here come out to the Rec Bowl in Mount Clemens? Yeah, we'll be there in August. We're going to be there August 28th, Wednesday the 28th. That's a 6:30 show like tonight. It's a blast. Come on out. There's an actual dance floor, so you might not trip. But, you know, come on out here. We won't trip. You come out here. We love you. Okay, but this one. This is an easy dance one, so pull your loved one close, ladies and gentlemen, because we're going to do this one from Smokey. A little Smokey Robinson, everybody, a little Motown. Yes, yeah, a little local music, we like to say. So we're going to do one you might be able to, you know, who knows? Maybe you'll have the beginning of a beautiful romance, you never know. Or, of course, a continuance, yes. Here we go. Woo, feeling it, yeah?
My heart went Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Beautiful, beautiful day. Give it up, TNT Big Band. I'm Charlie Dentel. I'm going to be back in a little bit of time. But meanwhile, keep on dancing and enjoy some music. Thank you all very much.
Give Charlie and Nesh Ryan applause up here. Oh, yes, yes. Well, if you haven't heard the TNT Big Band with Charlie, we also have a female vocalist, recording artist, Miss Renee King Jackson. Hopefully next time we'll have an opportunity to have both of them here at the same time. We're going to move right along, and who knows where we're going. Okay, right now, what I'd like to do, I know we have a lot of ladies just sitting around here and gentlemen sitting, and I know that you love to come up to do the line dance. So ladies, let's come on up here right now. Right now we have a whole area up here coming up. Maybe she'll end up leading it. Who knows, okay? This is Stevie Wonder's Eyes Don't Cry. So we'll either play a short version or a long version, but we need some people up. Come on up. Or maybe the band will go out there and do the line dance. Thank you. yet, Susan. We finally got him on the grass. Fantastic. Give yourself a nice round of applause out there. We have one more song before we take a break over here. Somebody earlier asked me if we knew the song called New York, New York. So we're going to dedicate this to our friends who are out there someplace. New York. We thank you very much. We're going to pause for the cause right now. We'll be back in about 10 minutes. So we've got the trucks over there with a lot of food and liquid refreshment. Once again, you're listening to the TNT Big Band. We do have brochures up here. We have information cards. And time for a commercial. We are available for any kind of function that's available out there, big, small. Feel free to come up and give one of our business cards. We're here. Thank you. Check 1, 2. We're back. TNT is back once again. And thank you, thank you, thank you for all the wonderful compliments that are out there given to us. We appreciate that. But we're going to keep playing anyway. But don't forget, we have brochures up here. We have that big TNT big party on September the 8th. We also have a form down here. Get on our email so you will know exactly where we're playing. And if you're available, come on down and hear us. We appreciate that. We're going to start off with How many of you out there remember Chuck Mangione? Sure you do. And this is one of his hits. This one is called Children of Sanchez.
Thank you.
fine. Thank you very much. One of the very great big band leaders, Mr. Glenn Miller, has many, many hits, and unfortunately, we don't know his number one hit, so we can't play it. So we're going to try to play it from memory. Let's see how well we can do. What's Glenn Miller's number one hit? Starts with the word I am. In, all together. Thank you. Mr. Miller, did you hear that? Or where you are? Anyway, it's our pleasure to play a song called In the Mood for you. Thank you. get you in the mood? I hope so. I hope so. Thank you very much. Barbra Streisand had a hit. She's had a lot of hits. But one of the songs is so pretty. It's called The Way We Were. And we have a wonderful trombone section here, and Davy Bone to lead us off on the solo part. Hey, by the way, this is a lady's choice. Do you remember that? Maybe not.
Thank you.
gave you was our nice round of applause over there. A wave of words. Well, it's time to bring Mr. Charlie Dentelle wherever he is. I think he's hiding in the background. I'll just give Charlie a nice round of applause. This is Phil, welcome up here.
All right. Thanks, everybody. Having a good time. This is a good event. Thank you again for having us. I see we've gotten a bunch of dancers out here. The grass is getting nice and broken in, so please come up and hang out. All right, so we got a bunch of rock coming up. We got a bunch of Motown coming up. I got to tell you, Mr. Tony DiMaria, ladies and gentlemen, give him a hand on the tenor saxophone, band leader extraordinaire. He really does work hard to get a good variety, something for everybody. A nice slow ballad, a beautiful old sentimental tune. By the way, Davy Bones, give it up one more time on the trombone. That's the way we were, the way it is, the way it was, the way it shall be. That's what I'm talking about, yeah. So, but anyway, we try to have a good variety. So this one here comes to you from the unofficial mayor of Detroit. Stevie Wonder. All right, so here we go. A little Sir Duke for you. Come on out, man. Second time I said it. Ladies and gentlemen, TNT. Oh,
Thank you. That was fun. Alex was feeling it. Stand up, Alex. He was feeling it. Alex Kuroska. John was feeling it. John Gonthier. We'll hear more from him in just a second. He was feeling it. Paul Parente over there on the trumpet. He was feeling it. Were you feeling it? I was feeling it. Very good. Very good. Okay, don't forget, I still got a whole big pile of them up here. We got comment cards. Come on up and, fill something out. Let us know what you think. Get on your list. Give us a request. We need suggestions here, Tony. Also, don't forget about that form. Come on out here to that beautiful dinner, drinks, and dancing all included. Wonderful, wonderful event we're doing on September 8th at the Premier Event Center. All right. Here we go. This is a special tune. I have a microphone right here for this gentleman on the trombone and singing this song with me, Mr. John Gonthier. Let him hear it. How are you, John?
I'm good. You, Charlie?
You look good. You look good.
Oh, thank you.
John is a father of a new, a fourth child. Give him a big congratulations. This is the big papa right here. That's right. We need more papas like you. Good for you, John. John is also a great school teacher. Give it up for John Gonthier, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so this one, do you guys like the Beatles? All right, we're going to do a little Beatles here for you. What do you think, John? You want to go up here or you want to go down on the lawn?
Let's go down there. We need people to come on up and dance to this one.
We're gonna do this one down here on the grass. Now, John, don't be getting any grass stains on your pants there. Looking so spiffy. He's got a white shirt on, you know? Mom always said, careful about playing in the grass, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Are we ready? Yeah?
All right. Here
we go. Y'all getting ready? Hey, everybody help me out here for a minute. Are you ready? All right. One, two, three, four!
She looked at me.
Frontier, ladies and gentlemen, on wonderful vocals and trombone.
Charlie Dentelle, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. That was a lot of fun. Nice job, John.
Oh, somebody else going to sing with me?
Anybody else? That's all right, man. TNT Big Band, great job. Everybody doing a wonderful job. Hey, thank you very much. Did I mention you can come out to the Rec Bowl next month and do more? You know, August 28th. Come on out. It's a good time. $10 cheap. All righty. Okay, speaking of which, we're changing it up again. We're going from the Beatles. We're going from Liverpool. We go lots of places, but we were just in Detroit a minute ago. Yeah, you guys were in New York a little while ago, weren't you? You were in New York. We were just in, we were in Liverpool, weren't we? We were in Liverpool with the Beatles, yes. Now we're going to go to Chicago. It's not that, it's not the one you think. Hey, one more time. How about Tim Calvitis over there on the trumpet with that beautiful intro? And of course, Davey Bones one more time on that trombone. Thank you, everybody. All right, I'm going to take a little powder here for a moment, and we're going to have, oh, hey, how about another line dance, Tony? How about that? Yeah. And then we're going to come up and do some more rock and roll, like we all said. John and all my friends, it's coming. It's coming, I promise. All right. I'll be right back in a moment. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Charlie Dentelle. See you soon.
This afternoon, while we're setting up, somebody asked for a request. "Do you have any trombone players in the band?" And I said, "Yeah, we have a few. We have a few." And they said, "You know, not too many bands have trombone players. And also, if they have, they don't give them an opportunity to play." And I said, "I'll tell you what. We have a song. I think we give four guys up here an opportunity to show what they can do on the trombone." And unfortunately, you know, musicians have weird names for songs all the time. Sometimes I thought there's a hidden meaning behind it. I have no idea. But if you take a look at this song here, it's called "The Snake Was On His Way to a Gig." How about that for a title? Do you like that? And I tell you what, we have four snakes in front here. Four snakes right over here. So we're going to see what they can do.
Thank you.
section. And Snake was on his way to a gig. Ken, Davey, John, Ken. Oh, you want to do it one more time? No? Okay, you can do it next year, maybe. I hope everyone's enjoying all the selections of songs that we are presented today. We hope that, thank you. Thank you very much. If you can do us a big favor. Hello, Cindy. We want this band back next year. Right? We'd love to come back next year. We really would. Our time is really winding on down. So we're going to bring Charlie back up here again. Do a few songs, and oh, there he is. Before he does it, I think it's really appropriate, Charlie. We need to introduce all these strange guys up here. We never met them before.
It's a colorful cast of characters, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, well, I mean, so let's learn about some of these fellas, okay, ladies and gentlemen? Over here, all the way over to my left, the guy with the nice sun hat and the big old saxophone, Mr. Craig Schley. I'm the baritone. All right, on the tenor saxophone, you were hearing him rock it out, and I saw her standing there, and you heard some of his cool arrangements that he's brought for us. That's Mr. Greg Molescu over there on the tenor saxophone. You were feeling it with him, feeling it with Alex DeRosca on the alto. There he is. On the alto saxophone, on the clarinet. There's no flute today, but he would be on that too, and he would be also on his Harley. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Eric Lundquist. All right, and then over there in the trombone section, the four snakes that you just heard, Mr. Ken Lucy over there. Right, and on the trombone to his right, and on the vocal, Mr. John Gonthier. All right. Hey, man, you looking sporty today? Mr. Davey Bones, give it up for the trombone player extraordinaire, yes. And then, of course, the cool dude right over here, Mr. Ken Grabowski. That's right. Wish you were that cool. All right, back here in the trumpet section, another resident arranger, ladies and gentlemen, flugelhornist, trumpist, backing vocalist, Mr. Dave the Clark. And right there next to him, our friend, my friend, your friend, great trumpet player, Steve Poyer, ladies and gentlemen. All right, and we have more legends up there. Tim Kalaitis, there he is. The debonair, Paul Parente, the trumpet. There we go. All right. And then, of course, back here, you love him. You always love him. Mr. Duncan Jones on the piano. Yes. Mr. Rob Arcand back there on that smooth Ibanez. There we go. And, of course, the dude in the traps, Mr. Personality, Joe Chilla. There he is. Quite photogenic, I might add. Yes. My name is Charlie Dentel. My privilege to be with you. Thank you very much, everybody. And the leader. And the person that makes me sleep well at night. The incomparable Mr. Tony. On the tenor saxophone as well, Mr. Tony D. Maria. That is the TNT Big Band, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all very much. All right. That's right, because it is sweet to be here. I should let you know real fast. This is hot off the presses. Teresa just brought this up here for me. There will be TNT flyers at the Troy Rec Center next week. So look for them. You can get all that info about that. You know, at the rec center, we got a bunch of stuff up here. And how sweet it is. How sweet it is to be with you. The sun is down below the trees, but it's still, the night is young. So we're going to do a little more Motown for you. Look at that. I know there are people all way, 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 way back over there. I mean, like, that's like a, you know, what is that? Like, that's like a It's like an 8-iron or something like that, isn't it? It's like a 7, maybe? Maybe an 8 or 9? He said, a 7 for some people. That Duncan said, a 4. But anyway, great to have you way in the back. Great to have you all at the park. Volleyball players, give it up for the volleyball players. We got the lobster truck. We got the frozen yogurt. We've got the Summer Sensation Concert Series. Give it up for the Summer Sensation Concert Series in Troy, Michigan. Thank you very much. So much. All right, this is one we've been talking about. This is gonna, I got a shout out for this one. We got a bunch of homies out here in the crowd. They've been looking for this one, let me tell you. I grew up in Washtenaw County, Dexter and Ann Arbor, and when I was a kid back in Dexter, with the old semi-trailers in my backyard and stuff, riding the mini bikes out on the trails. A lot of folks would talk about how they knew this dude. And, this is a Michigan legend, right? Grew up in kind of Chelsea-ish, I think, And John Donalgo, I believe, is out there. John is out there. There he is. Hey, John. We got a whole bunch of people been asking about this one. So John knows this guy. John used to hang out with Bob Seger, everybody. Yeah. So this one goes out to you, John, and all the folks that want to come out and rock out. And this has got an important recipe in it, so you might want to take out the old notebook, write it down in your notes app in the iPhone. Get that recipe for some grooving. Yeah, a little old-time rock and roll, everybody. Come on up with us. And this is going to be, I am told by Tony, whispered in my ear, this will be our last song tonight. So come on out and make it count. We love you. Bowling Park, Troy, Michigan. Summer Sensation Concert Series. Give yourselves a big hand. Thank you so much for being here tonight. We love you. Come on up with some old-time rock and roll, all right? Just take those old records off the shelf and come spin them, not by myself, but with all y'all. Come on up. All right, all right. Take those old records off the shelf. I sit and listen to them by myself. Today's music ain't got the same stuff. I like that old time of rock and roll. Call me a rebel, call me what you will. Say I'm old fashioned, say I'm over the hill. Today's music ain't got the same stuff. Start out, of course, with Mr. Joe Chilla and a nice big thick cup of thickly sliced drums. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. And then, of course, what's the drums without a little bit of that bass? Oh, yeah. You gotta put this one together now. That's right. We bring all that together here. And then we're gonna hear a little bit of that TNT saxophone section. Yeah. That all gets together, you start to boil that a little bit. Of course, let's add a little pinch of that organ. There it is. Yeah, you writing this down? It's a good one. It's a good one. Oh, now we gotta have more. We gotta have that TNT blast section. Let them hear it now. Helps if you do this too. That's the last part. Keep clapping. That's right. Clap. Woo. All right. That's it. I think it's just about ready. Oh, what do you think? I'm ready to eat. Here we go. I'm gonna hear him play a tango. Come see us again. Have a wonderful night. Drive safely. God bless. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.